Uncle Jack says you two used to hang out.
Like Boraicho, I enjoy a good time.
How are you a demigod like Raiden?
Round one, fight!
Also bested by the first Sub-Zero? Mine set not one foot in the Temple of the Elements. I envy your history, brother.
Round one, fight!
What's your top wind speed?
It's faster than your feet, Cabal.
Here's your chance to prove it.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
Round two, fight! Fatality. Fujin wins. Flawless victory.
Together, we kick NetherRealm's ass.
We helped turn the tide against Shinnok.
That's a future worth fighting for.
Round one, fight!
You're getting shelled.
Challenge.
Round two, fight.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
Oh!
As the new Keeper of Time, I was overwhelmed by my responsibilities. Who was I to design the destinies of mortals? As their protector, I had spent eons safeguarding them. But while I had grown to appreciate mortals deeply, I understood precious little about their daily existence. So I used the hourglass to live hundreds of thousands of lifetimes, to span the possibilities of realm, race, gender, and faith. Most importantly, I learned the simple joy of ending each day in the warm embrace of family. Humbled by my new wisdom, I bend the arc of history, not to my will, but to the service of those who must live it. While it is beyond my power to guarantee outcomes, I will give mortals the chance to have better, more peaceful lives.